What's up guys, today I'm here with Black Mountain Pythons. Dan over here, holding a, what particular python is this?
This is a purple golden chub.
And they get pretty much very big, it's the biggest python in the world.
Yes, mostly this is one of the dwarfs, so this is an adult male. Yes, so not all of them get too big, they get super dwarfs, and then the mainlands. The mainlands are the ones that get really big. Those are the ones that push 20 foot.
Okay. And do you have any other facts about reticulate pythons?
Don't feed them too much. They will get big. They need to be maintenance fed. They're really cool creatures. They come in obviously lots of different forms, sizes, shapes. That's a great part about them. And they're lovely natured snakes. A lot of people think they are very aggressive. They just want to eat you and kill you because they're giant snakes. But they're really not that bad.
Because I've heard like they're one of the most aggressive snakes. But as you guys can see, this is pretty much tame.
Yes, yeah. Depends if you handle and look after the snakes. You know, if you leave them in a tank and just feed them, you're definitely going to have issues. As long as you handle them, treat them like a pet, they will be a pet.
Yeah, that's this one's age.
This one's around four already.
That's freaking
cool. Yes. No, they're awesome. They're something different.
Yeah, definitely.
Join the Retic Nation.
Definitely, eh? You guys must definitely look at their website, order from these guys, because look at this beautiful snake. It won't get any better, eh? Cool, yeah. But thanks for this opportunity.
Appreciate it.